Oh. Ah!
Ooh.
Oh, that's nasty. Alright. Oh, I gotcha. Grab a box, pull it this way. Going. Oh, wait. Oh. I did it wrong. I gotcha. So I wanna pull this here. Jump up. Bring him back. To here. Ooh. Jump down. Go all the way back. Wait. Wait a second. Am I gonna... Oh, that's so weird. Limbo wasn't all that long, so I'm guessing this is gonna be sort of the same thing. Not timed well. Not timed well at all. Is there anything down here? Do I push this? I assume so. Seems that way. See if there's anything down in the water, though. Maybe one of another. I was gonna say another one of those orbs, but it doesn't look like it. I don't want to drown, so let's get up. This way. This just sends me back into the room. There that I have to get to. But I have to press this, and I'm not fast enough yet to get there. Oh, there's a chain here. Let's see what this does. I can't get over there. I can't get to the chain. Is there something missing? Can't jump out of the water, so maybe there's something under the water that I'm missing. Can I press this button again? No, I can't. There's nothing here. I seem to be able to grab onto the... Can I grab onto anything here? No. Can I grab onto anything here? Thank you. let's press this button. Why can I not jump out of the water? Is my question. I see that over there. I gotcha. Okay. So I essentially need to... Come on. Swim. Thank you. I was overthinking it. Oh, the chain. All right. So this is going to become the flotation device that I use to grab the chain. Which means I want to make sure that it's perfectly underneath it. There we go. Oh, there's a guy up there in the background. Working trains. Huh. Guessing I don't want to be seen by the light. Missed it. That sounds so horrible when he falls. So I have to make sure I do that until it stops. Alright, now that I know that I just have to hold it down rather than actually spinning it, this should go really fast. Light.